The next band. I must say I've observed something. I can remember back in the late 70s, early 80s, we didn't bother having tuners. All these guys these days have tuners. What is that about? We played with two or three strings. They've got more than two.
It doesn't
sound
shit anyway.
Oh well. For more ado, enjoy people, the Culprits.